serious hydration going on up there at the rooftop too.
Those people know what it takes. They live here. 3-2. And in his first professional game as a third baseman, he gets a chance. Looks like he's been there his whole life.
His whole life. I'm impressed.